Welcome back. We know you're in the midst of holiday shopping madness, but don't forget to take some time out for your family this season. Jen Clark, zookeeper at the Akron Zoo, is here with Forrest to tell us about a fun event that's been going on and will go on that the kids absolutely love. Hello.
Hi.
How are you, Jen?
I'm great. We're happy to be here today.
Yes, Forrest is very hungry. All he's been doing is eating for the last 3 minutes straight.
Treats. That's right. So this is Forrest. He is our North American porcupine.
Okay. He's got some interesting facts because when I walked over here, it was a little stinky.
Yes, I always have to explain.
She's like, it's not me. I put on deodorant.
I have my deodorant on. It's his natural smell.
Okay.
And the girl porcupines, they really dig it. So it helps him. It helps them get a mate and a girlfriend, so yeah, the stinkier the better in their world.
That is interesting.
Yes.
So what does he like to snack on?
So in his natural environment, he would eat, he's an herbivore, so he would pretty much eat any part of a tree, the bark, the leaves, the branches, the trunk, the needles, anything. At the zoo, he gets his protein pellets, which gives him all his nutrients.
Okay.
But he also gets a lot of fruits and vegetables. Do you want to feed him a carrot?
Yeah, I'm going to give you a carrot.
Now, he loves his carrots.
Do I need to, like, hold my fingers a little far?
Oh, he will take it gently out of your hands.
Gently. Oh, you're a gentle creature. Oh.
He loves his carrots.
That was very sweet. Now, can I pet him, or is he going to?
He's used to me touching him, but he doesn't know.
Okay, that's good stuff. Thanks for the heads up.
You might be able to notice he has 30,000 quills covering his body. So you can see they start at the head, they go all the way down, they're underneath the fur.
Sure.
And the way the quills work, they don't shoot them, so nobody's in any danger.
Okay.
That's an old wise tale. The way the quills work is the outside end is barbed, and then the other end is loosely attached to their skin. So when something comes in contact with the barbed end, it's going to stick, and then it's going to fall out of his skin.
So that's
kind of
how he protects himself.
Work.
Yes.
That's right.
Okay. So you guys have a lot of great stuff. So if you're heading out to the Akron Zoo, you can probably see Forrest.
Yeah, well, he is one of our animal ambassadors,
okay.
So he does come out for special events and meet and greets with our guests.
Okay, tell us what you guys have going on for the holidays.
Yes, this is our third year of Wild Lights. Each year it just keeps getting bigger and better.
Mm-hmm.
You can come out to the zoo at night, see some great light displays, walk through the zoo. Many of the animals are on exhibit as well.
Tell me about the Holly Jolly Hillside.
Oh, yes, we have an amazing light show featuring our North American animals, and there's even a North American porcupine. So, he is definitely my favorite.
Okay.
And there's all kinds of activities. Each week we have a different event, different something going on. We've had princesses. We had a baby T-Rex wandering around the zoo.
Oh, my goodness.
Week, so.
And there's an ice rink, so you can lace up some ice skates.
We have a synthetic ice rink. For an extra fee, you can go skating. We have a lot of great treats. There's s'mores. You can get a s'more
kit. Mrs. C. Is it Mrs. C. Sweets?
Yes. And you can roast your own marshmallow.
Don't you leave without going into Mrs. C.'s.
There's hot chocolate. And there's beverages for the adults as well. So something for everyone. It's
and
a
costume
great
characters.
That's right. Yes. Spider Hero, he'll be here. He's coming. I believe Cinderella's coming. And it's all on our website. You can get a list of everyone who's going to be coming each night. And everything's on the website. You can get your tickets in advance. You get a great discount for that.
Okay.
Of course, great discounts for our members.
I want to know what your favorite part about your job is.
I just love that every day is a different adventure. And I just love spending my days with the animals. I have a great relationship with them. I do a lot of training with Forrest. Believe it or not, he knows about 15 different behaviors. He's still working on what he's got, I guess. He knows 15 different behaviors. I can touch him.
Oh.
He will present his stomach for our vet staff to listen to his heartbeat. So I just love having a relationship with Forrest and a lot of the other animals I work with as well.
Well, you guys do such a good job over at Akron Zoo.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming on, Forrest.
Thank you.
You did great. It's awesome. It's really, really good. All right. So, thank you. All the information will be on fox8.com. Thanks,
Jen.
You.